characters may like Jimmy is a Sissy. And, you know, Sissy is one of the biggest cabinets in this line, which specializes in the kitchen cabinet, furniture, sofa, mattress, and also the bed, and don't forget it. We also have the window, and also the door, and the wardrobe, and like the other cabinets, we all can produce and offer to you. Also, we do the one-stop solution, so from the kitchen and wardrobe, also the sofa, the table, and the racks, and the lines here, we can also offer to you. And dining room. So for this, we can go to inside this one. And for this, let's talk about some design concept. Yeah. You can see this. The totaling of the cabinet and also the table is made of the white color. And the mantle of this concept is the white color. So if you are, because you know, the white color is really, really popular in those people who love the easy life and the cozy life and also the modern life. White is the mantle. So in this session, we designed the cabinet in the white color. And also with some golden handle and a knob here. So we made some kind of like this, so it looks more like luxury for the golden color. And this is side cabinet. So when doing some dinner or eating some dinners and breakfast here, so you can also collect some things and the bottles and also glass. So we can put some lights here, and also the dish and the glass bottles. Yes, this main section you can make for the collection. Right. And also you can see this pin for the hardware. Yes, for the hinge, for the door hinge. We will use the foam soft closing. So when you close the door, it will be really soft closing, and without any sound, it's really silent. Yes, so can you put this one? Can you put this one? And we also try this. We can put some fish and the bottles and also some plants there. There's some flash. Oh, don't forget for this dark camera, we use the aluminum frame. Yes. Maybe you cannot see from the videos or the piece, but if you have this one, you can check from here. This is the aluminum frame for the dark panel. So it will make this door more stable and durable. Right. You can check the sounds. It's the aluminum frame. Yes. And don't forget this one. Aluminum frame. Yeah, soft closing. Foam soft closing. And also this one. Foam soft closing. Here we can do the foam here. Let me check here. So you can see this one. This is foam soft closing. So this is the door hinge, just the broom door hinge. It also have the equipment for the soft closing. Also soft closing, but if you use this one, it's this broom dapper. Yes, broom dapper. So you can just click on it. Yes, you can just install like this way. So the soft closing, the dapper, broom dapper, will easily install in the hinge. So check soft closing. Okay, so you don't forget for the broom hardware, it's the lifetime for the upper cells. Just mean when you're using this broom brand for the hardware, when it breaks or it is damaged, anything other way, so you can just come for us for the after sales. You can offer the doctor for you for lifetime warranty. Okay, so let's come to the next part. Okay guys, you can tap here. This is a TV cabinet with also open shelf here for, and also the display cabinet here. So if your house is really, really big, so you can design like this one. Yes, because you know, the living is also the central of a house. So people always living here, and also guests going here on the sofa, and they together to watch TV, enjoy the movies together. So the design is really important for the living. So let's come to this part. This is a display cabinet. Yes, display cabinet. So you can make some decoration or the collection, and also some on the oval shelf here, and also the glass shelf here. And you can check here, this glass is the gray color. Gray color combined with the white color, and also the blue color. This metal has three colors to mix. So it will just light up the whole design and the whole cabinet. And look really special and really unique. Yes. Let's check for this one. This is the diamond door. The diamond door here, so you just easily tip on door. So it easily just tip on, it will open easily. This is a modern design. Yes, it's really modern design. So for this part, for the door panel, we use the glass and also have the aluminum frame, black aluminum frame to cover the glass, so it will make the glass door panel more durable and stable. And for this part, we also add some glass shelves here, and also the glass shelf here, so it will give you a visual impact. Yes, it's a visual impact, and it will light up the whole cabinet. And also, we upgrade the whole cabinet. So you can check from here, we also add some LED lights here. Yes. Under the glass shelf, you can see this one. Under the glass shelf, you can see many lights here. Because we add some LED lights here. It's really beautiful and smoothly. So for this part, you can put some collection or decoration there. Okay, so I suppose it's easy, but it's so close. And for this part, open shelf combined with the door panel. You can check them here. For the bottoms, you can also put some shoes here. Yes, you can also put some shoes here, just like a shoes cabinet for collecting your shoes. Yes, and also for this is the drawers, and you can check from here there are some handles, because in this part we made the invisible handles, so it will look more
molded.
Yes.
You can check here. This one is the invisible handles. We made invisible handles so you cannot see the handles on the surface. So it will look really modern. Right. And also the jar soft closing, you can check here. This is the open shelf here. Yes, this open shelf is really a special design here, and also we make the book here so we can add the LED lights there. So we like the cool cabinet. Also, we made the insert tip LED lights.
Tip on the door. So if you don't like the door panel, you can also make this part the whole open shop. Yes, maybe let's just remove the door panel so this will also look really nice. This also cover this door panel, this part, but this part without door panel, just the shelves. So it will look really unique for this design. And also this one. And you can put the TV cabinet on the center of the TV cabinet. Right. So, okay, so let's come to the next part. Oh, but don't forget, we do it. And assuming we do produce the door slide system, this is a glass door. Yes, glass door. And you have to. This is the aluminum door with the glass door panel. It's a door white and with the architrave. And the architrave of this door also use the aluminum. Right, aluminum. Okay, so promise me come to the next part. When you come to this part, this is a small space, right? Small space for the room, to the bedroom, right? This is a small space for the bedroom. So you can check from here, it's a really tiny space. So we made the glass with the cabinet. That is the cabinet. And also the water there. Water. It's not only just the cabinet, the open shelf, but also the wardrobe here, so it's really suitable for the dining room this time. And also the desk, you can just sit here to walk, for work or for study, anything you like. Yes. And you can also make some books here for collection, so you can just put the books there and easily sit here to read the books. Also, it's funny. Right. Okay, this one is not just the, but as it is not just the cabinet or the table, but also use the. Also use the wardrobe. So let me get something here. You can check from here. This is the wardrobe. So this wardrobe is designed combined with the cabinet and also that it's really suitable for tiny room design. Right. The tiny room design. It also contains a cat. It also contains a cat. This bed is not only just a bed, so you can just do some connection here. boxing bags and a matrix. You can check. Yes. It's really, really deep. So, this one is really suitable for climbing mode, so you can make anything in one. The white drink bag and also tablet and desk. Oh, don't forget. In this metal, we use three colors to mix. To make this shirt, and the yellow color and the white color also gray color. So it's really colorful. Come to this bedroom, and this bedroom is bigger than those ones, so in this bedroom we have their own beds for this. Yes, have their own beds, and also the wardrobe and the beds also they also decide in the room, so not only is the wardrobe but also with the beds. And also this one you can just go sit. Yes. It's not only just a cabinet, but you can make it like the chair, like a bench, so you can sit here. But just like a bench, so you can sit here, not only the cabinet. So diagonalize, so they just decide water with the desk and also this bench. So you can make any collection here and make it stout. It's only the on door, so this can put some books there. Because you have to study and walk here. Yes. And this color is also really suitable, and this color combines with white color. Suitable for those people, for the business people, and also the elder people. Maybe you like the golden, and also the red gray color. You choose this one. So, you know, Slimane not only just produce the tablet, two tablet, and also the water, and the bags. Yes, furniture like the bags. This bag we can also produce, so, you know, we are really, really special. So we can produce not only the kitchen cabinet, the water, desk, the window, and also the furniture on the desk, and also the chair and the sofa. We can also offer one-stop solution for you. So if you are online to watch this live show, don't forget and don't hesitate to contact us, our online people and our online staff. We answer your question one by one. And also you can send me and send us your drawing so we can make the make some 2D and 3D drawings for you. Yes, just take a chance. We can give you a special and a really unique design concept and also some solution for your design, for your own house design or for your own house customization. But I guess come with me. This session is really nice and really fit for those girls or the men who love the walking closet. Yes, it's a walking closet.
Just come close to see, to check it.
Yes, this is automatic door. You can check from here. Yes, it's automatic. So you just put the button, the door loop is closed and open by the side. Now it's really, really different and suitable for those people who love the, for the young people who love the fashion and also the modern design. And this part we can add some glass shelf here, a little glass oval shelf here. So you can just put some stuff and the decoration, your mat is here, decoration and fashion. So it will be really good, really young and really rich. Yes, you can also put some dust there. Yes, just take a look. Just take a look and take the overlook of those wardrobe walking closet. Okay, let's come with me. Can you introduce another design concept? Welcome here, this is the dream. This is a dream for the boys and girls, for the children. Right. So if you have a dream, then maybe you can design the children's room like this. Yes. This is the bunk bed. So if you have one or two children, they can also just sleep in the same room. Right. In the same kind of bathroom. So this is the bunk bed. You can check from here, we also have the wardrobe there. It's really good work. So you can not only just collect the children's clothes, but also the old stuff here, so you can finally collect some of the toys, like some toys you can collect with this. Yes. Collect with the This one is for the workroom. And also the mirror. So you have two pieces. One for the bottom bed and other one for the upper bed. So you have to have two workers so they can choose. They can have their own workers for placing their own shoes and their own clothes and their own price. So for the next part, also you can design the tablet and buy this little desk. Yes, just come here to check it. Yes, the tablet. In this section, we use three color with, yes, three colors. The white color is the wood. Oh, sorry. We use the four colors. You can check this. For the yellow color, it's really colorful, so it's really suitable for the kids, for the young kids. For the yellow color and also the wood color, the green melon, and also the wine melon. And for the drawer, yes, the drawer is the blue color. So this wardrobe uses four colors to mix. So it will just really looks really colorful. So it's suitable for those young people, those young kids, young children. Because they know this color mix, so it will easily to catch their eyes. So I definitely I guess your kids definitely will love those designs for the young children. And also this one, this color is really popular for the girls, the pink color. Yes, this is the pink color for the lighter pink. Yes, this is a lighter pink. So, if you are a girls or lady who love the pink color, you can choose this color for your own house, for your wardrobe, and also for the kitchen. No problem, you can just do it. Because you know, in Sydney we have 32 colors for you to choose. So not only the color I just introduced to you, but also we have other colors for you to make also. And for this part, you know, it's really modern color.
Yes, it's really modern colors. Gray color with the white color. You can just check here.
In this section, we use this.
This is the back panel. So in this section, you not only just can see the wall here, but also to check the back panel.
Yes, this we also call the wall panel. So the wall panel will look really beautiful and cool. And here we can check this wardrobe. The wardrobe is designed with the powder cabinet. Yes, by the dressing cabinet. Yes, dressing cabinet. Yes, to take a look here. Here we made the sliding door, so please be open and close. And here is really so close, and I really feel it. And for this section, this long is for two men. Right, two people. So you can easily put the girls and the ladies' clothes in this section. And for this one, you can put the men's t-shirt and also the shoes and the pants. Because you know, you have the trousers pack. This trousers pack, so you can easily put your pants here. Put your pants here. Right. And also this is a storage for the storage for some ties and some buttons and other things you can put inside. And this is for the you can powder cabinet. Mm-hmm. Also the dressing cabinet, so you can use those. Either a baby, yes, either a baby, just stand here and just sit there to make the facial and do your voice here. Okay, come to this section. We can check from here. I guess you just watched over the phone from the video. And the live show, you may just want to say this is the solid wood. No, it's not solid wood, but it's filler. It's just the PVC. Yes, we use the PVC to cover on the top panel. So it will just light solid wood.
This is also a different shape, special profile. On the door panel,
special profile. But we use the spaces to stick on the door panel. Mm-hmm. I'm going to try this really classical. This one is a little more classical. It's really different from those I just introduced. Those I just introduced are the modern style. For this one, is suitable for those people who love the classical style. Maybe choose this one. Because you know, Solinger is really, really high expensive. So for these, who love the nature, who love the wood, yes, who love the wood, so you can guess, choose this one. Not only just have the spectral profile on the door panel, but also durable and stable, and the price will be cheaper than the Solinger. Okay guys, thank you so much today for coming to our live streaming to enjoy the showroom tour with Sisi. So if you have any interest in our products and our showrooms, and if you have also any questions, you can just type on the form. So I will just to look over your answers to, and also I will respond to you one by one. So if you do have any interest and also have any question for our showroom tour, so you can just let me know. I can respond to you. You know, Sime is one of the biggest company in the cabinet lines in China. We also have 17 experienced years for producing the cabinets. So not only the kitchen cabinets, the wardrobes, and also desks, window, doors, we can offer to you, we can provide to you. So if you get any interesting of this showroom tour, you can just let me know and just leave your messages there. Also you can find our online staff, online people to do some, you know, to do some shopping, or also asking some questions. So if you have any interest, don't hesitate to contact us, and you can send me your plan, your house plan, and also the kitchen plan, anything you want, just send to us. We can offer 2D and the 3D design for you. So thank you so much today, and we will be on the same time next week to see you. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. See you.